Kenya's geographical position and its level of ICT penetration are among the factors that have powered her to the top as one of the best destinations to pilot the use of big data for better ICT measurement. The pilot study is part of International Telecommunication Union's initiative to explore innovative ways of using big data for development and improved measurement of the information society. The pilot is also being carried out in Philippines, Colombia, United Arab Emirates, Korea, and Georgia. Acting Assistant Director of Market Analysis at the Communications Authority of Kenya, Richard Tonui, said official statistics based on big data will help the government close digital and economic gaps and private sector identify market opportunities. He too believes that big data, if well analyzed, has the capacity to provide input to, among other things, enhance government services, increase marketplace efficiency, and boost economic productivity. E2 consultant Magas Tiru said the aim is to move away from static traditional data collection methods like household surveys to use of indicators which are much faster. Meanwhile, Kenya and Israel have signed a capacity-building deal for local innovators and entrepreneurs. The deal between Konza Technopolis Development Authority and Tel Aviv Global seeks to enhance the innovation ecosystem in Kenya by opening up opportunities for joint ventures between entrepreneurs in Kenya and Israel and exposing the country's innovative solutions in the global market. Konza Technopolis Development Authority CEO John Tanui said since Israel is one of the undisputed leaders in the global innovation space, we are confident that this partnership will provide our community of innovators with a collaborative platform that will position them in the global scene. Kenya's deputy head of mission to Israel, John Chesoni, welcomed the deal, noting that Kenya and Israel had traditionally collaborated on agriculture and security. Therefore, the latest agreement indicates the desire to broaden bilateral relations to innovation, technology, and the startup community.